Point number four. If West Rand cannot meet the demand number three, then they must operate 7 days a week, 8 hours a day.
Yeah.
Number five, the West Rand Power Distributors to have a quarterly meeting with the newly elected colleagues in briefing the committee on development around the community. This time in the committee, what I can assure you, we don't have people who will go behind the community and handshake with Western Power Distributors. We know that they are people that we elected previously. Today they are getting discounted electricity at your rights. Why are we paying more per unit than other areas?
Yes.
Point number seven, West Village to have the same unit price as people who reside in Krugersdorp CBD, Krugersdorp West, and Boltonia.
Yes. Yes.
That's what we want. Point number eight, West Rand Power Distributors to explain when are they installing street lights in the village.
Thank you.